Facebook. Today I'm going to teach you how you can cook the best scallion. These are scallions, the green onions. I'm going to teach you how to cook them. They are really, really tasty, and you can eat them with brown rice or white rice or bread. It comes out really yummy. So what we're going to do first is heat up our pan. Now that our pan is heating up, I'm going to add a little bit of olive oil. Still a little bit. And we're going to heat up the oil a little bit. Now I'm going to add to that a little bit of asafoetida. To that, I'm going to use some cumin seed. To let this one totally heat up and splatter, and let the cumin seed get a little bit brown. Now I'm going to add 4 cloves of garlic. I have 8 bunches of green onion or scallions. I have 4 cloves of garlic chopped. I'm going to let this be brown. I'm going to add some basic spices, some salt, into a mold. A little bit of spicy vegetable masala. A little bit of garam masala, a little bit of another spicy vegetable masala. All the measurements about half a teaspoon to 1 teaspoon, depending on how spicy or mild you like. If you like pretty spicy, add more. If you like mild, add less. At the beginning, start with less, because if it's less, you can add more, but if it's more, you cannot reduce it. So it's better to start from less, like half a teaspoon. So now I'll let it cook. This is going to slow cook. Now remember, every vegetable need to slow cook in order to retain their nutrition. And try not to add water. Just cover them and they will cook in their own water. Now, this will release water and reduce. So, I'm going to just cover it. Now I'm going to leave it for 10 minutes, then I'll open it. So I think the green onion scallion is ready now. At this time I will increase the heat. I'm going to do a little taste to see how it is. Try it. Taste it first. Very, very tasty. I use the heat so that it will reduce. Little bit longer, and I'm going to put it in another bowl to serve it, how it comes out. This is how it looks. Yummy. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment and share the video. I will see you with many, many, many more cooking videos and other videos. And I want you to learn cooking with me with the ASMR way. Thank you.